We can't say Pirates player Rodolfo Castro was called safe on this play. That's because his phone fell out of his pocket in the middle of an MLB game.
Castro slides into third. His phone comes out of his pocket. Now that's a first.
Scrolling in the dugout is one thing, as there is a lot of downtime in baseball.
I never realized how boring this game is.
But that's too important a possession to put in the pockets of those pants.
I made an iPhone out of paper. It's not the same, though.